official 4-1-4. On the way to the ring, the crew.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. So in this case, I think we're safe.
Expect to see from these two teams here tonight.
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started. It's been a beautiful day turned into a night here in Honolulu as we get ready to kick this one off.
Ooh.
Nice body kick.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
In full control, working for control. Harsh impact. Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
Had it scouted.
One.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Two. Three.
Boom, right in the button. Drop kick.
Right on the money.
Four.
Ah, what a smash.
Five.
That is just insulting.
Six. Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring.
One.
Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Hard impact on the back. Lost in the corner right now.
Drop kick.
In off the tag.
One.
Wait a minute. Look at this.
Suplex!
She's got the shoulders down.
What?
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. In control here with a... She's in full control now. Bulldog! Delivered with force. Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole. Look out!
Spine buster! Things taking a turn for her now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Absolute. We know what this is. It's a stampede!
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this.
And I think we just might see! Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Close the book on this one.
One of the greatest.
Can she keep her down? Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Continues to impress with the win here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect them.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.